one of ours. Let him in.
Corporal.
Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Ethan, I'll find him. Jesus, hell of a camp they got going on here.
God, so goddamn many.
People you killed? Hell yeah. I'm up to just over 36, give or take.
Hey.
Hey there.
Explosives. Gotta find the explosives.
can kill him.
What the hell?
Come on, we can
Someone's
do this.
Coming. Kill him.
Go, go, find him.
Over.
We're in business.
Gotcha.
Damn it, get him!
A lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Thanks, man.